What was expected to have been an impeachment trial last Wednesday ended as a sit-in protest calling for Connor Clegg's removal as president after the session failed to attract enough senators to meet quorum.
We have 21 present and 19 not in attendance. And for the House, we have 11 present and 1 not in attendance. So we do not meet the two-thirds quorum for the session.
Pan-African Action Committee founder Tafari Robertson and student Senator Claudia Gasboni were among the leaders of the protest. To the protest, employees from the Office of Student Diversity and Inclusion, as well as the Vice President for Student Affairs, showed up to defuse the situation and address student concerns.
The reason why I left what I was doing, which was preparing for my students tomorrow, what I have to teach, was because you are important.
After a town hall with members of the president's cabinet last Thursday and a press conference Friday afternoon, the sit-in ended with a vote after 48 hours, and an impeachment trial was rescheduled for April 16th. After a long and intense trial Monday night, the Senate and House voted Connor Clegg guilty on all 6 charges. As for where we go from here, President-elect Brooklyn Boring and Vice President-elect Ruben Becerra Jr. will be inaugurated April 19th. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kristen Flowers.